This is the day, this is the occasion. The final of the 2024 UEFA European Championship. A chance to write new history, a chance to achieve greatness, with the football world eagerly watching. We're live on EA TV. And so it comes down to this. Welcome to our coverage of the final here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray, sitting here on the commentary gantry, and with me to provide expert analysis, a complete tactical breakdown, is Stuart Robson. What a match this promises to be. It's Belgium versus Poland.
Well, there's going to be some nerves out.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Great out of the
again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Amadou Onana.
And it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And then the finish from Lukaku demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Sleesh.
Davidovic, Zanevski, and into the last 30 minutes now. He ran the situation defensively and did his job. Castagne. And to Obtea.
Lewandowski, but I think the keeper's made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it should go in at that near post.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Mongala. Szymanowski. And intercepts again. And just 5 minutes remaining. Mongala. Is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Comes to an end, still level here. Thank you.
Well,
here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. So easy, doesn't he?
A final that will live long in the memory. It's not finished yet because it's going to come down to a penalty shootout to settle the outcome. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. And there it is! Perfectly executed! And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Can he convert? And slotted home right into the bottom corner. Excellent penalty. He had to score, and he does. Can he remain calm? And it's gone in! In it goes! Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And he's beaten the keeper! And he's denied them from the spot. A goal here to finish it. And there it is. That brings it to a conclusion. And a contrast in emotions. One team joyful, the other absolutely devastated.
Well, what drama, what scenes, and what a good finish to this game. It really has been exhilarating.
Well, in football, you don't forget these moments in a hurry. Due reward for their persistence and their overall excellence.
Well, it really has been engrossing today. Such a tight game. You have to feel sorry for the losers. They were so close, but yet so far away.
And the Barton Moon has enveloped the stadium. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here. Celebrate the trophy about to be presented. the European champions, Belgium.
What a great moment for these players. Absolutely brilliant.
And it doesn't get any better than this, does it? A chance now to celebrate with their own fans.
And the fans have also played their part. Just listen to the noise here. Great end to this tournament.